Now, please give a warm welcome to Miss Luanne Platter.
Once upon a time, almost 2,000 of years ago, our Lord and Savior Jesus Christ was born in a manger. And in that manger lived the cutest little animals. This is their story. After Jesus left, King Herod came, demanding firstborn sons. He cast an evil spell on them, freezing everyone. Years later, eyeballs and nativity scene at a yard sale second hand. They came to life and then, amen, I met the manger babies. There's Obadiah the donkey, he says, yeah. Hosea the cat, meow, meow. An octopus too, gurgle, gurgle. But let's not forget the very British bird, Sir Reginald Featherbottom from the third, charmed, I'm sure, governor. They are the manger babies getting in trouble. The manger babies spread God's message of love. Manger babies.